marijuana make you wanna kill and steal and rape and slaughter? Does it kinda make you wanna city chips not be a bother?
Honestly, explain to me legality. It is the key for all to see how harmless leaves from plants can be when all is free. How many years do you think it will take till they finally hear the matter that's at stake? Every 41 seconds a smoker gets arrested. Don't have your rights molested, stand rejected, protest it. Don't stand for this, sign a petition or something like that. Let's make it our mission to let everybody know your choice about weed in the tree that is freedom. Let your voice be the seed to grow up defiant and be what we need to come out from our silence and finally be free. We put people in jail for dumb shit like pot when there's evil avail on the streets that are not. Tales that are told by the cops who get money from the sales of more dangerous crops. Alcohol and tobacco, for example, but hey, why not? I'll take a little sample.
If I can legally buy it, it can't harm my body. It's not like I'm taking a marijuana shot. If I can legally buy it, it can't harm my body. It's not like I'm taking a marijuana shot.
Honestly, it's plain to me legality. It is the key for all to see how harmless leaves from plants can be when all is free. Here's credit to the law, with all due respect. Your priorities are wrong and your laws are incorrect. When I said credit to the law, I wasn't sarcastic. You just got caught, your freedom's bought. Fantastic. Well, you've worked a lot, now it's for naught. That seems kinda drastic. We must change the law, it must be fought. Let's legally get blasted.